Hello, Aries. Thanks for visiting. This is your reading for November the 11th through to the 17th. And if you like this reading, please like, subscribe, and comment if that's what you'd like to do. You know I love and appreciate you all for all of your support on my channel. And for private readings specific to you, please visit katietarot.com. So Aries, let's take a look at what spirit your angels and guides would like to bring through for the week ahead. For Aries, please. This reading is for Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus sign Aries. It is a general reading, so please take what resonates for you personally and just leave what doesn't. This is where you're at currently, Aries. What's below you, what's behind you, what's above you, and what is coming in toward you. So let's take a look at your first message. And we have the Star. What a beautiful energy to begin your reading, Aries. I'm seeing here with the Star that there is a purpose. There is a momentum propelling you forward behind you. It's a wonderful energy of knowing where you're going and you're on point with things. So Aries, if you're not in this vibration at the moment, know that it's going to be coming through for you this week. Know that you're going to get some clarity here, clarity of purpose. And I feel that this may be really unexpected for some of you because I'm sensing that spirit's coming through very, very strongly for a lot of you. And so this means that the energy is going to completely change for the better for you. And it is going to be unexpected, but get ready for this because there's an exciting energy to move you forward here. That's what I'm seeing. Spirit wants to get you on point with things. And so that's what this week is about, getting you on point with your life, with your life's purpose, with a particular scenario or relationship in your life, whether it is larger in scale for some people and for others is going to be smaller in scale. But no matter what scale it's on for you, Aries, I'm seeing a very big shift for you. I'm seeing that you're getting much more on point with things. Now it says here, happy time. So this is a great general energy of happiness. It also goes on to say, make positive, optimistic, long-term plans. And that's what this is. You know, you're getting on point for the long-term, Aries. And you are on the right path. So Spirit wants you to know that you are on the right path here, or if you're feeling confused, lost, not sure, then this week is a great energy to get on point with things, meditate, pray, do whatever you have to do to get on point with things and to get in contact with Spirit, and you're going to see big changes happen here. They are going to be unexpected, but get ready for this, Aries, because it's so positive this week. You have a lot of blessings around you. Let's take a look at your next card here. Happiness waits. So we have happy times coming through with this card and this energy that Spirit wants to bring through, and also happiness awaits. So we have something coming up for you this week or in the long term, which is going to make you happy. Other people around you very content and happy and optimistic as well about things. There's a brightness, a lightness, a joy, a beautiful energy coming through for you, Aries. So happiness awaits here. That's what Spirit wants you to know. And it also goes on to say the angels ask that you feel happy and optimistic. There are bright days ahead for you. So if you are feeling lost or confused, there are bright days ahead. Spirit wants you to know that. There is a wonderful energy of upliftment, inspired action coming through for you this week and in the future. You're on track with things, or you soon will be, Aries. Let's take a look at this card here. Synchronicity, wonderful energy here, Aries. You're going to start to see some synchronistic things happen and occur this week. I feel that this is going to bring upliftment, clarity, and I'm getting a sense that it is going to be completely out of the blue for you. There's going to be things that occur this week that you didn't plan, and you didn't perhaps plan to have a conversation or to do a particular thing or to understand or get clarity about something, but it's here and it's going to come through in a synchronistic way. And I'm also getting a message from Spirit, Aries, that if you ask, if you pray, if you ask for clarity, answers, an offer, something like this to come through for you, then you're going to start to see your manifest life start to become in alignment with this energy that you have asked for, because I'm seeing that you have wonderful spiritual guidance up ahead for you, around you currently and up ahead. So I feel this is a great energy for you to bring through manifestations that you want in your life, whether they are relationship-based or romantic, platonic perhaps. It could be, you know, in your work life, your family life, whatever it is for you personally, Aries. I'm seeing that there is a wonderful energy here for manifestation through asking spirit, your angels and guides, to bring through synchronistic events, situations, conversations to get you on track with things. Let's take a look at this card here. And we have a joyful energy coming through with the playground. And it says here, youth, playfulness, inner child, fun and laughter. So this week you're going to have some lighthearted times, even though things may be serious around you currently. I am sensing some of you Aries are dealing with some particularly heavy emotions or situations in your life, but I'm feeling that there is an upliftment, a lightness that's going to be coming through, more of an innocent energy. It is coming through from spirit as well for some of you in a very spiritual connected way. And by doing that, by getting connected with spirit, that's going to lift up your vibration and have this wonderful youthful, childlike joy energy around you, pure heart once again. So there's happiness here with these two cards. It's strong confirmation from spirit that this is going to come through, perhaps through synchronistic events, but definitely you're looking forward to the long term with something here, Aries, and you've got to have fun along the way. You know, that's what they're telling me. You've got to have fun along the way here. So let's take a look at where you are currently. We have judgment. So judgment indicates that there has been a decision, a choice, something that can no longer be has changed, and it's because of a choice or decision that you've made or someone has made around you that has influenced you, okay? So there's this energy of big change around you currently. Also this energy of the angelic realm coming down and helping you, assisting you, just like the star energy here. I'm seeing that coming through very strongly for you. Contact with angels, spirit guides, this type of thing is very prominent this week, Aries. So there's a choice or decision that you've made and or you will make very soon, and it's a catalyst. It's causing the old to move away and the new to come in. It's not going to be the same. Things are not going to be the same. You're moving forward in a positive, happy way for you. And that's what's most important here, that you're in alignment and you're moving forward in a way that's best for you. And that's what I'm seeing here for you, Aries. We have the star below you coming up again. So we have two stars here. So the star is or could be an Aquarius around you, Aries. Now, the star energy here below you means this energy has been building up for some time in your life. And so you've been following this path either consciously or unconsciously already. And because of this, you have been guided to make a choice or decision here with judgment. And things are getting moving now. Things are definitely changing for you. Now, in your immediate past, we have the Eight of Wands. This is a lot of momentum, a lot of movement here. This can often symbolize communication with others in a very strong way. So you've been communicating or messages have been coming toward you, which have enlightened you in some way. And you're moving forward because of this communication or movement with some form of communication here. I feel you have had an enlightened experience, or you've gained some clarity from a conversation or from pursuing research and information yourself, you know, this type of thing. This can also indicate travel as well. And so you may be planning or focused on some travel, whether it's for pleasure or whether it's for work or business. So that energy is coming in here. Also, this can mean movement in relationships and in your personal life. So a lot of movement, communication or otherwise here in your personal life, I'm seeing for some of you. So we have the full energy, a brand new beginning, Aries. A brand new beginning is coming in for you around you currently because of this choice you've made, this decision, this judgment about a person or a situation or something internally within you. There's a judgment that's happened here, and we have the full energy, brand new energy around you, Aries, coming in. There's a lot of freedom here. So it does tap into the playground energy, the innocence here, and also happiness awaits. So you're on the right path here. Also, zero point is spirit coming through very strongly for you as well this week, Aries. And look at this, Aries, we have the Ten of Cups. So happiness is here as well. So you're going to, in some area of your life, Aries, this week, you're going to see some sort of satisfaction of someone, something, a relationship. Something's going to happen here, and you're going to start to see, be satisfied and see happiness within yourself and others. This is also a 10, so you're moving into a new energy here. We have the 10 moving to the zero point here. So you're moving into a new energy, and it's very exciting. This can also indicate travel as well, but there is a general energy here of momentum, emotionally, family-wise. It could be location-wise. You may be moving location or offices or something like this. In your workplace, it could be moving job. You know, you've got things happening here, Aries. And so expect some wonderful changes to happen this week and moving into the future for you. What's happening this week is going to affect you in a very positive way for the long term, Aries. So remain positive and upbeat and remain joyful and playful in things. Expect some synchronistic events or circumstances to occur, and know that spirit is looking out for you here. So I hope you all have a wonderful week, Aries, and I'll talk to you all again soon.